Hello again and welcome to another unboxing video. As you can see, we've got the new Govey ceiling light in with a few extras, courtesy of Royal Mail. We've got a couple of holes in the box. Needless to say, a bit worried that it's damaged. Seals all look okay, so that at least we know was a decent box when it was first sent out. So let's open it up, let's have a little look inside and see if the Royal Mail has managed to damage things or if Govey's packaging has been good enough to suffer the onslaught of a Royal Mail delivery. Very well packed. Nice bit of foam protecting the light itself. And yeah, quite sturdy. So let's see about getting the items out. Let's fold that over and let's get the polystyrene out the road. And yeah, very good. We've got the quick start guide. I can assure you, you want to read that before you undertake installing this light. We've got the user manual, standard one, and we've got the usual card, just explains about hooking things up. I'll get chipped to one side, and again, a little joined Govey card, which I'm sure if you've got some Govey lights, you're already there already. We've got a nice rubbery, plasticky kind of feeling bag. As you can see, it actually peels away, which is quite nice. Hate these ones, you've got to rip it to shreds. And let's get it pulled out. And have to say, it's bigger than I actually thought. But the quality feels really, really nice. Quite a sturdy plastic. Yeah, seems pretty well made. And all we've got to do now is really get the quick start guide read first. I can assure you that's what you want to read first, because I did try and do it off the cuff, doing things. It was a bit of a disaster. So just go through the instructions, quickly showing you them there if you're curious what's inside. But that's the important bit, is these connectors. So unscrew the plate, which is the part that you're going to screw into the ceiling. And this, because we're in the UK, we've got blue and brown wires. And again, those will go into the clips. We'll show you that a bit later on. So we'll get that removed. And what we'll then do is check what's in the bag, which is four screws. We've got a kind of cap to cover any bare wires. There's two orange caps there. Screws to screw in. And there's the two connectors, which you're going to join the current wires that's in your light onto the new Govey light. And one thing you really have to make sure is, when you pull that back, really put a bit of pressure on it. When I initially done it, I didn't do it far enough and the wire doesn't connect. You must make sure you take that right to the top, then the wires can go straight in and they will then connect securely. I'm just literally testing that out, and as you can see, it's solid. You do it again, quick push in. If you do that at this stage, at least you'll know that once you got to plug it in, you know what to expect. And again, it's solid. So, quite surprisingly, you can actually use this in your bathroom. I wasn't actually aware of that, but there you go. So now we're on to the stage of removing this dirty old light that I have in the room. Even got a dead bulb in it as well. So, of course, your room's going to be completely different from mine, but I just thought I would show you what I had to go through for my installation. And the first protocol is, get the mains power off. Because trust me, you don't want to get an electric shock doing this. Quick check, make sure your lights do turn off or on. If they do, you know you've not turned the right switch. Mines, thankfully, they're still off. So now, up with the screwdriver. And I've sped this up for you to bear you the waiting time that it took me to actually do this. It was quite awkward. And as you can see, when I go to check the wiring, we're actually onto one of these connectors, and we do have an earth wire. So to get around me having a bare wire, I've used one of the caps, and then I've left the blue and brown wires free, straightened them out a little bit. And then it's a case of spending a bit of time getting the mount onto my ceiling, just because the ladders I was using were a bit short. And at this point, this is where you have to make sure these little clips are full up. Give it a tug. It will feel solid. If you've not done it right, it will feel slack. So that if that's the case, go back and double check it. And again, push it right in, press it down, pull it, absolutely solid. So now, at this stage, we'll have to light up. And if you're doing it yourself, it's a wee bit awkward. Just hold your light with one hand, poke the wire in, press that clip down. That's actually now gave you a support. And just grab your other wire, get the clip, and poke it in. Trying my best to move it so you can see. But it's poked in, and now I just lift the light up, turn it, and, as if by magic, it locks in place, and that's the job done. And, as you can see, that's it in place. Do have a couple of dirty marks from the old bulbs, but we'll paint over those. And turn the power on, and it works. Next up, now that the light's actually working, I just have to launch the Govee app. Go through, you can see straight away that it's actually found it. I just click on add. As you can see, it goes and tries to find it. There we go, it's found it. Give it any name you want, I'm just leaving it ceiling light. That's it connecting to the Wi-Fi here. Couple of seconds. There we go. Connection successful. So that was pretty straightforward. And now that's been done, I'll just set this off and go through some of the various options, various colour schemes, and you can quickly flick through them and see what you think. But for the moment, I'll let that run through and I'll let you watch this in peace. So thanks for taking the time to watch the unboxing and my attempts at putting it on the ceiling. And I hope that the colours and stuff have shown you if it's going to be of any use to you or not. For me, the brightness of this light is exceptional. It's really, really good. The colours as well, absolutely fantastic. So for me, it was a great buy, and hopefully I've shown you that if you buy this as well, you'll thoroughly enjoy it. Thanks for watching again, and I'll see you in the next one.